Lewis leads by 14 points, each point being worth half a second. We'll give her a...
2-1.
Well, the fastest Eunice has ever completed the Eliminator course is 1 minute and 10 seconds in a semi-final. The fastest Karen has ever done it, it is 1 minute and 6 seconds in her semi-final. It's all about keeping your head. They both know the Travelator holds no problems for them. Eunice safely over the rolling beams. Karen's over the beams. Two body lengths apart. Eunice, a quick look around to see where her competitor is. She's still on the cargo net. As Karen comes down the zip line, Eunice is on the balance beam. Clears that.